It's not the heat, it's the humidity that will kill you.